Caught on camera, things got a little hairy inside a Metro store. Take a look here. Police are looking for a woman who allegedly snatched some wigs from a business near Hefner and Rockwell and then made a run for it. Here she goes. Surveillance video shows an employee chasing her out of the store. And get this, police say it's not the first time this woman has stolen wigs from the business. So, if you recognize her, had a pretty good shot there a minute ago, give Oklahoma City Police a call.